so I'm putting up a bit of a calving pen temporary here in the hay shed corner here. I use a steel girder to hang one and hang one of them off the wall here, and I'll have it done in the next couple of hours, and we'll load all of that straw that we have left over into it, and we're getting 4 or 5 bales delivered there today as well. So we have some barley straw on the way, but there'll be a nice pen there in the corner for a couple of cows to calve. My heifer is expected, and 2 others are all coming in the next week or so. So we'll be a bit tight for space. We'll hook up the baler, park it over here in the front, I'd say, and then we'll move the bales around and the bit of straw. But I have to put on the draw bar here, so I'll put that on. Thank you. Now, so it is the next day, and my new calving pen was put right to use. I'm just back from work myself, but we had another calf out of this big cow, 169. Another Angus calf, of course. Fine, fine big calf as well. Jeez, it's a big calf. But great to have this bit of a calving pen up. We would have been stuck for space already if we didn't have this up, and it came today. I am very, very happy that I got that up last night. It is working as it should. We'll just have a check in on the calf that I was taking care of yesterday. Seems to be fine, still not that active, but definitely improved, and I'd say she'll be okay as well. All I can hope for now is that these lads don't start lambing in the next couple of days, because I am not ready for that at all. They're not due for another month or so anyway, but you never really know, do you?